In this video, I'm going to be going over how to create a pricing table in WordPress step by step. Adding and making a pricing table in WordPress is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have a pricing table created and added to your WordPress website. Let's get started. To start, I'm here in the WordPress dashboard. Hover over the Plugins tab in the left side menu. Click Add New Plugin. In the search field, type in Pricing Table. A bunch of pricing table plugins will show up. We want to install this plugin called Pricing Table, Price Table, Price List, Easy Pricing Table plugin by WP Life. Click the Install Now button to install the plugin. Once it is installed, click the Activate button. Once it's done activating, find and hover over Pricing Table in the left side menu. Click Add Pricing Table. To start, put in a title for your pricing table. I'll just name mine Pricing Table. You'll see the Add Column button. Click this. I'll scroll down. Over on the right, you'll see the pricing table showing. This gives you an idea of the layout here as we input the details for the pricing table. I'll go through how to change the design and look at the pricing table a little later in the video. Where you see name, put in what you'd like. I'll put starter as an example. Next, where you see pricing, I'll put 24 as an example. Where you see pricing plan, you can put pricing plan details if you want to. For example, I'll put $2 a month for mine. You can leave this blank if you don't want anything to show for that. Pricing features, you can input all the pricing features for your pricing table. I'll paste in a few here as an example. Button text is where you can input what you want the button text to say. I'll put get started as an example. Button URL is where you can input the URL you want it to go to when the button is clicked. To add another column to your pricing table, click the Add Column button and it'll add another column to your pricing table. I'll input demo content in here for the tutorial. I want to add 3 columns for this tutorial. So I'll click the Add Column button again and add in the demo content for the tutorial. You'll see above each column a yes and no at the top. If you hover over this, it'll say this table will be featured. You can select yes for a column if you want to feature that column. Here's an example of the pricing table with the featured column and one without it as an example. When you're done creating your pricing table, click the Get Short Code button at the top. Copy the short code here. I'll close out of this. Next, click the Publish button on the right of the page. Next, hover over the Post or Pages tab in the left side menu, depending on where you want to add the pricing table to. The steps are the same for both. I'll click Pages. Next, find the page you want to add the pricing table to. Click Edit underneath it. You'll now be on the editor for the page. Click the plus icon where you want to create a pricing table. In the shirts field, type in HTML. Click Custom HTML. Paste the short code in. Click the Save button at the top right of the page. Next, click the View Page icon to bring up a view of the page. You'll see the pricing table we created has been added to your WordPress page. Now let's go over how to change the design of the pricing table and making customizations to it. From the WordPress dashboard, click Pricing Tables in the left side menu. You'll see the pricing table we just created. Click Edit underneath it to edit it. Click Template Design. You'll see the free versions of the pricing tables listed here at the top. Let's say I want to change the pricing table to this one. Just click it and click the Update button. I'll pull up a view of my page with the pricing table and refresh it. You'll see the new pricing table design showing. If you click Config in the side menu, you can change the currency icon. Column settings, you can change how many pricing columns per row. If you click Color Settings, you can change the color for all the things in the pricing table. If you click Featured Color Settings, You can change the colors for all the things in the featured column if you selected yes to feature a column. That is how to create a pricing table in WordPress. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.